Hey guys, Cecilia Neshner here from a team at LJ Hooker and Riverston Schofields. Just wanted to show you one of our new blocks on Angove Street near Tallawong. And today we're going to be seeing how long it takes us to walk from here to the station. So
awesome.
Come along for the ride.
Let's go. Angove Street, Rouse Hill to the new metro station in Tallawong. It took us about 17 minutes and 35 seconds.
Wow, yeah. Pretty good time.
It was a good walk. We had a little bit of a highlight to share with you as well.
Maybe you'll see it in our video, but we got chased by this big demonic fly about this big. Oh my God, he was zooming after us. He wanted whatever Ashna was, whatever her perfume, he wanted it.
So it was probably like 10 seconds quicker than what it was meant to
exactly.
be.
Exactly, had a bit of a jogging period.
Yeah, so it was really good because we do get a lot of buyers that ask us how long does it take to walk to the station. So we actually did it right now. So from Angove Street, about 17 minutes, and then 131 Tallawong, which is another one we have, you would say about
15, yeah. Maybe a little bit 2 minutes further down the road.
Yeah.
A lot of lots there, so please give us a call, leave a comment on this video if you want to know more about them. All right, we'll see you later.
See you guys.